made the last video, a wasp got caught. Now you can't see him very well, but that was just in a couple minutes. And in one of these wasp catchers, you put water, vinegar, and sugar in it. And make sure the vinegar is in there, because the vinegar will keep away good bees, but it'll catch these yellow jackets and mud wasps. Thank you for watching.